This is how it looked like moments ago. You can see some flames shooting from the roof, which we're not seeing right now, but obviously fire crews are on it.
Well, the Phoenix Union High School District unanimously voted to raise salaries for all staff, including teachers, counselors, school.